This is return to home. I'm not controlling it. It's a little bit off.
A little bit, a couple feet.
Well, that was intimidating. I couldn't tell which orientation it went into. Very easy to fly. Very, very easy to fly. Very stable. You let go, it immediately rights itself and maintains that location. A little bit of breeze picking up. Let's see how it holds position on its own in the breeze. Hands free. It's going to maintain the altitude too. It should. And I'm going to bring it down. Okay, I'm gonna put the gimbal on because it flies just like I would expect, so no surprises. That's good. Very much like I would expect, although it's easier than I expected.
You're going to go through the calibration?
No. I should probably set it over there. Okay.
Can you brighten that so I can see it?
That's the live view from the
major reflection.
You see that?
Yeah.
Nice sunset tonight too. All right.
If I can fly different with the extra weight.
Look at the camera angle change. Okay, I just lowered the camera angle, just looking down more. little bit of sideways. Still getting reception. The most stable aircraft. Okay, I'm now recording. Now I'm going to lower the camera angle. There we go.
Hard for me to follow.
Okay. Get a wide shot.
Did we lose connection at all?
Not yet. I can still see the red LEDs in blue. There's a high school I can see. Okay, we're gonna try to return to home. This is now hands free.
It's off by the same amount.
I'll take it.
Didn't fall over that time because of the camera weight.
Do one last flight on it and it'll probably be dead. Oh, low battery right there.
I gotta land it.
You're doing auto land?
I'm doing auto land because it wasn't doing what I wanted it to do.